Well, we hope that you enjoyed our time spent together with this little introduction of Melon Editor. You can now explore it more further by yourself. This is an important part of programming and game development.